Hey guys, I hope y'all are having a great Wednesday. I just wanted to bring you guys just some basic information about what an escrow account is. And escrow, I'm sure you've heard the term escrow account, and we hear it actually in movies sometimes when people write a contract and they say, "Oh, my home's in escrow." In Texas, that's it's a different meaning for us in Texas for sure. So we don't it that what that applies to in other states is not the same thing here. Whenever I refer to an escrow account, I'm talking about a third-party account with the mortgage company that holds your taxes and your insurance. And so this really applies to just to people who have their taxes and insurance in their house payment. And so the mortgage company, when you make your payment and it includes your mortgage, your loan, the portion that goes for your loan, and then the portion that goes for your taxes and insurance, the mortgage company will pull out the portion that's for your taxes and insurance and place it into an escrow account. So the escrow account holds the money all year long for in January when that's pulled out, February when that's pulled out, March when that's pulled out, April, yada yada. It just grows and grows and grows, and then the escrow account holds that money for you. So it's just a fancy term for having a third party hold those monies for you. So then when your taxes are due, which actually we're about to see our taxes due for everybody in Texas, and when your insurance is due, they just go to that account and that money is deducted out to pay for your taxes, to pay for your insurance. So that's really what an escrow account is. It's not, it doesn't, while in other states, in California or whatever, you'll hear somebody say when they write a contract, "My house is now in escrow." Totally different meaning. So this is what it is for us. So just wanted you guys to know that. I know we're about to see where the tax bills are going to be in to pay out your taxes and insurance. If you pay monthly your taxes and insurance and you get a bill like that, don't be like, "Oh my gosh, I have to pay $4,000 or $5,000 or whatever it is." If you put that into your payment, know that the tax authority is going to send that bill to the mortgage company as well. And the mortgage company is going to pay it from your escrow account where you've already been saving that money without really realizing it. So just know that you have actually a savings account called your escrow account if you pay your taxes and insurance in your payment. So just thought I would answer that question. I get that question a lot on what the heck an escrow account is. It is just a fancy term for a savings account for your taxes and insurance. I hope that helps. And if you guys have any questions, like maybe you've been notified about a tax or an escrow shortage, then I can explain that further and kind of go more further into those details. But that's just the basic of what an escrow account is. Y'all holler at me if you have any questions. My cell phone is 214-534-5600. Thanks. Bye.